Sam and Gonadogon have gone with what's left of the men to Boston Neck. I hope they make it.
We should join them as soon as we can.
First, I must melt this down. Then I need the diagram of my design. I left it with an officer as a kind of insurance policy. He can almost always be found at the tavern. Get that? And I can file this shape to the correct position.
Benjamin Franklin sent me to you.
Sorry, my friend. You want something? You've got to beat me.
I do not have a lot of time.
That's my condition.
Very well. But let's make it quick.
Did you hear about the little fracas went down tonight? It was quite a battle. Battle is being generous. More like a massacre. A bunch of fellas got suckered by Putnam. Pretty funny.
What do you mean, got suckered?
Shooting fish in a barrel, really? Dumb fish.
What are you talking about?
Putnam started a rumor that the captain of the guard was friendly to the rebels. Hilarious.
What?
Yep. Old Putnam tricked those redcoats into coming out in a group to Boston Neck. Then just mowed those stupid saps down.
Do you know this for a fact?
I was there. I saw Adams take his last breath. Samuel Adams hit the ground like a sack of flour. Fought back like a sack too, frankly. Pleasure seeing him sent off to Hades.
Ha 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 ha! That's it.
Get him, boys.
To those louts. They never paid anyway.
Was that checker player telling the truth? Did Adams run into a trap? I must find out.
You! Stop!
That's from Sam's uniform. Dried blood.
Ganondorgon's tomahawk. Are these his fingers?
I have to be certain. Someone must have seen this.
Terrible it was. Terrible. The rebels were overwhelmed, outnumbered 4-1. Never seen such slaughter. Piteous. Piteous slaughter.